Last night I heard the screaming, loud voices behind the wall. Another sleepless night for me, it won't do no good to call the police. Always come late if they come at all. Last night I heard the screaming, loud voices behind the wall. Another sleepless night for me, it won't do no good to call the police. Always come late if they come at all. And when they arrive, they say they can't interfere with domestic affairs between a man and his wife. And as they walk out the door, the tears well up in her eyes. Last night I heard the screaming, then a silence that chilled my soul. Prayed that I was dreaming when I saw the ambulance in the road. And the policeman said, I'm here to keep the peace. Will the crowd disperse? I think we all could use some sleep. Last night I heard the screaming, loud voices behind the wall. Another sleepless night for me, it won't do no good to call the police. Always come late if they come at all.
With a big smile on my face, and I never feel out of place. And you're still probably working at a 9-to-5 pace. I wonder how bad that tastes when you see my face. Hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. When you walk my way, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. Now where's your picket fence, love? And where's that shiny?
Thank you. troublemaker, troublemaker. You ain't nothing but a troublemaker, girl.
You had me hooked again from the minute you sat down. The way you bite your lip got my head spinning around. After a drink or two, I was putty in your hands. I don't know if I have the strength to stand. Oh, trouble, troublemaker, yeah, that's your middle name. Oh, I know you're no good, but you're stuck in my brain. And I wanna know, why does it feel so good but hurt so bad? My mind keeps saying run as fast as you can. I say you're done but then you pull me back. Whoa, I swear you're giving me a heart attack. Troublemaker, it's like you're always there in the corners of my mind. I see a silhouette every time I close my eyes. There must be poison in those fingertips.
I'm It's time to face the facts that I'm the one that's got away.